when you're about to sleep in the morning, even though you pronounce in Yoruba group, please don't breathe the way you do breathe in Yoruba in the morning. We say what? Again! We don't know! You don't say, oh, tuto, ma! What did I say? What about the Hausa? Inafwana! Imagine! Even though you can challenge me very, very well in language, come outside. Okay, change that, come outside, please. Drive. If Kevin Tola can challenge you, Mommy, please, I need you here, please. Tonight, if Kevin Tola can challenge you, which one will challenge you? Just give her all my salary. I mean it. Give her all my salary. Mommy, you're my witness. Okay? So come outside here. Come and stay here. Come and stay here. Kevin Tola, you want to challenge me? No, you can challenge me. Now. In Yoruba, if you want to sleep in the morning, what do you say? Eka Abu.
Good night.
Very cool. In Yipo, we say what? In Yipo, we say what? Okay, is that Eku? Okay, in Yipo, we say what? Oh, tutu, oma. What about in
house?
Lafon. Accepted. Right. This is the last question. This is the last. Ma'am, mommy, you're my witness. If Kenny Sola will challenge you, sir, just give her all my salary. Serious. I mean, I guess you have a bank account, right? So you'll find it out tomorrow. If you get better. Now, if you can translate this to English, right? No wala. Okay, now, tell me the meaning of Icha Chia Ha Ta Chia Ha. Imagine. Icha Chia Ha Ta Chia Ha. Should I translate it? I said she can't explain me, so get out. Get out. You get that? So now we are about to introduce the staff now. Okay? So please, on my first this year, I'm having Miss Bakinde. Please, I want you to step forward. Okay? Ma, I want you to tell us about the light in